25th year that you've been running this school here?
23, but at least 25th.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you.
I'd like to concur with Patrick, like, Eve has done a lot for the last, let's see, 25 years. And he's really brought up a lot of kids that went on to become heavily involved in music and have careers in music. And my kids are just two of the many kids that he's taught and influenced. And another person I want to acknowledge here today, who some of you might know, but you all should know, is you've probably heard him over the decades on radio or television, or maybe even saw him play at a concert at the Art Center or something. But Bob Cleo is sitting in the back there. Bob was Emily's first trumpet teacher, and it all started one night. We were over having spaghetti at my mother's, and we were having our usual jam session, and Emily was playing a lot of violin and French horn in grade 6 school band. And she thought she might want to play trumpet, but she didn't know what she wanted to do. And she picked up Bob's trumpet and played a note. And Bob said, look at the way she holds that trumpet. It's a perfect stream. And I thought, oh, well, okay, you say so, Bob. And sure enough, she started going over to Bob's next after school when she was still in public school in advance. And Bob was just one of these guys that played me just out of the way with kids. Getting something across that's much more important than music, but it's also about, you know, being a great person, feeling good about yourself, and playing well. Anyway.
And of course, none of us could have done it without my grandmother, my father, yes. And you.